At least 3 people were killed and several others were injured in a shooting at a food festival in US California on Sunday. The suspect, who police said used a rifle and gained entry to the festival by cutting through a fence to avoid the tight security, has been shot dead. Some witnesses reported a second suspect,